in the middle and I'm gonna hold out my hat. That's for you. If you enjoy the show.
Oh, I did that for
before we come down.
I couldn't believe it.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, guys, let's start with showing you how this works. As a street performer for this show I'm about to give you right now, nobody actually pays me to perform, apart from the people who stop watching and enjoy the show. So for that reason, at the end, I'm going to stand here in the middle and I'm going to hold out my hat. That's for you. If you enjoy the show here tonight, at the end, make a contribution, put some money in the hat, okay? Shit, no one's smiling anymore. Listen up, guys, it's completely up to you what you decide to give, but bear in mind, for what you are watching here tonight, it's like I spent nearly 10 years working on. Go to any single pub here in London and buy a drink, a glass of wine or a beer. It's going to cost you around £5. I would like to think my performance here tonight is worth the price of a beer if you can afford to give that. Some of you will want to give me more, and that is absolutely fine. Listen, put £10 into my hat, I'm going home happy. £20, sometimes it happens. When it happens, I go home feeling incredible. Listen to me. If anybody puts £50 into this hat, I will come home with you tonight. Make you happy. It's always awkward when a kid laughs at that joke, I tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, in all seriousness, everything is greatly appreciated, but most importantly, I hope you enjoy. Now listen, this always happens. When I talk about the money, everyone stands there looking at me like they want to slap me in the face. So everybody, right now, give me a smile. There we go. Listen up, guys. I've been a street performer, as I said, for nearly 10 years. Talking about the money is always the hardest part of the show, but if I don't talk about it, if I don't mention it, people don't realize that what you are watching here tonight is how I pay my bills, is how I make a living. Do me one favor, if you don't have any money, come up, say thank you. Please do not let me experience another show here today where only 10 people at the end actually come forward. If you don't have any money, come up, say thank you, the show is on me. But if you do have some money, I would like some. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody right now, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, put £10 into my hat at the end. Thank you very much. Here we are. I kid found that joke really funny. All right, here we go, guys. One more time. Thank you so much.
Anybody for a Christmas light to us? quite a few really serious plays.
Which kind of like...
Thank you.
Canterbury Middle East.
I'm paying, but it's for free, I promise.
Thank you.
Yeah. Igen. Lássunk is valamit, aztán a
Oh.